The sunset wrasse, or yellow-brown wrasse, is a marine fish that is widespread in the Indo-Pacific. The wrasses are found from East Africa to the Hawaiian Islands and from Japan to Australia. They are common in many parts of their range. They like to inhabit clear outer lagoons and seaward reefs over coral, sand, or rubble in shallow waters down to 100 feet deep. Their body is long with a continuous dorsal fin on top. They swim by beating their pectoral fins. Their bright color pattern changes throughout their lifetime. As striped juveniles transition into adults, they show the coloration of their initial phase. Sunset wrasses in the initial phase are yellow and green with orange-red lines on the head. In many wrasse species, all juveniles mature as females first. However, in sunset wrasses, the initial phase coloration includes both males and females, all of which are sexually mature and regularly spawn together as a group. Despite this, some females still eventually transition into large, brightly colored supermales, also called terminal males, that establish spawning territories and only mate with select females. Terminal males are bright blue to green, with a pink head that bears irregular green stripes. They can grow to 12 inches long. Sunset wrasses are collected for the aquarium trade, and are only of minor importance to fisheries. They feed on bottom-dwelling invertebrates such as shrimp and crabs. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.